4 things to expect during your free case review for a personal injury claim. The free case review process is one of the most important parts of an injury claim. At Nova Injury Law, it's the first thing that happens because we want to make sure that you know us, that you understand what's going to go on, what you understand what your claim is worth, and what you expect from day one until your claim ultimately settles. For most future clients, it starts off with a call to our intake specialist. The intake specialist will get the details of the accident, what happened, understand about your injuries, and all that information is collected so that we know how best to help you. After that information is collected, it goes directly to our legal team who will review it, make a clear plan, and convey to you how we can help. You'll go over a contingency fee agreement, which explains how we work, and it's really important that you know that we don't take upfront payment. You're not going to get bills in the mail for expenses or anything like that. We work on a contingency fee basis, which means that legal fees are due when the case settles. After that process occurs and you've had your question answered, it feels good, you understand the plan to go forward, and you know that we're the right team for you, you'll then become a client of the firm. Now, this is the classic time when you know that you're a client and you're in good hands and your case goes on. It may go on for months or years, depending on the complexity of your injury. But that's after the free case review process. If you're sitting and watching this video wondering what happens during that free case review process, it's really this simple. We meet with you, we answer your questions, we tell you what the law means, we tell you what to expect. We get into the details of the accident, understand how the incident occurred, what the forces were, what the legal arguments are from the other side, and what your injuries are in the short term and the long term, and what those mean at law, what your general damages could be, how much an award for future care costs or valuable services are, how we calculate past wage loss and future wage loss. In this meeting, you'll have an understanding of how we work. You'll understand that we're really experts in this industry because we do it all day. We're here to answer all of the questions you have before and during and after a free case review. I'll tell you that client experience is very important to us, and we pride ourselves on being great communicators and being with our clients and truly in their corner throughout the entirety of the case. You'll have this sense from us from your first intake call, your first engagement with our firm. You'll feel this through the free case review process and right through the early and late stages of your case. That's really what we're about. My name is Jeff Mitchell. I'm a personal injury lawyer and owner of Nova Injury Law. If you're watching this video, I think you have a sense of how we work and how we help people. If you haven't contacted my team already, please do so. They'll be helpful, informative, and help you make great decisions about what to do next. I look forward to discussing your case with you and telling you how I can help you. Take care.